Would we be needing an ambulance, Master Wayne?
I'll set the bone and take him for an x-ray later.
Very good, sir.
I'm very sorry, sir.
Don't worry, it's fine.
Took quite a fall, didn't we, Master Bruce?
And why did we fall, Bruce? So we can learn to pick ourselves up.
Greater threat to your success than hardship. The human brain hates discomfort. It loathes it. It shuns the unfamiliar and craves routine, complacency, and sameness. But in order to succeed, you must fail. Don't believe the hype. Failing is not disgraceful. The bedrock of every success story in human existence is layer upon layer of failures. Too many of us see failing as losing or giving up. Well, here's the real deal. Failing is when you don't meet an expected outcome. Failure is when you give up completely, throw in the towel, and walk away. And even then, sometimes that's necessary.
Yeah.
But failing is never losing. The difference between winners and losers is that the losers didn't get up that eighth time after being knocked down repeatedly because they didn't believe in waiting for their breakthrough to come. Ever tried? Ever failed? No matter. Try again. Fail again. Fail better. To do what's necessary to succeed is rarely fun. But if it's important enough to you, the journey alone can be the thrill of a lifetime. Understand your motivations. Understand your fears. Know your why. Because if you can remember why you're out here in the first place, when the going gets tough, and it will get tough, you'll keep going. Failing is an opportunity. To learn, to readjust, to rethink, to listen, to ask questions, to learn how to fail smarter, fail stronger, and fail better. Don't be afraid of failure. What we do out on this floor is not natural, and therefore your brain is going to fight you at every turn, no matter how good you think you are. The question is, are you gonna get up?
Yeah.
Keep moving, keep growing, keep learning.
Again.
See you at work.